So wetlands. So wetlands are the transition from an aquatic water environment to a terrestrial environment, a land environment. There are three parameters that define a wetland: hydrology, the presence of water; soils, or indicators in that soil that have taken on characteristics due to the presence of water; or vegetation, plants that have adapted to be in or near water for extended periods of time. As a wetland scientist, what we look for is where exactly on a landscape are those three parameters being met. So to do that, we start looking for physical evidence that helps us determine whether that is a wetland or not. Resource managers look at resources for their functions in the case of a wetland. One is the sponge effect or retention. It holds the water. That has implications for everything that's downstream. If the water is being held here and not rushing down all at once, that obviously makes a difference to my driveway culvert below this spot. Another real big function of this wetland right now is quality of the water. Think about it as a big filter. I mean, it's a lot of carbon. This is just an organic accumulation. And so those are excellent filters. They filter out things that we don't want in our water, especially if it's ultimately used for drinking. Here in Minnesota in particular, we are fortunate to have these spectacular resources to be able to preserve.